All right, welcome to today's Tech Talk Tuesday. And for today's video, we're gonna give you an overview on the differences between a two-post lift and a four-post lift and help you decide which one is right for your application. Now, for starters, just go ahead and dive into what each one is. Now, a two-post lift is what it sounds like. It's got two main posts and it picks up the car with four arms that reach out underneath of the chassis and you lift it up from there. Now, a four-post lift is just, again, like it sounds, has four posts, but on this case, you drive up onto two ramps and the whole car is lifted off the ground under weight from those ramps. Now, each one has their pros and their cons. I have a four-post lift because I want to use it for storage. So the main benefit to a four-post over a two-post is you can use it to store a vehicle for long periods of time. None of the lift manufacturers recommend using a two-post lift as a storage device for parking cars for long term. And the reason is because on a two-post lift, and you've got basically just four tiny pucks that are underneath the car, keeping it suspended in the air, and you've also got just two main posts that are supporting the entire weight of that vehicle. And so for long term, it's not good on the lift and it's not good on the car, and just a huge safety concern. Now the four-post lift, the car is sitting under its own weight because it's resting on its wheels just like it always is when it's on the ground. And so it's designed for storage applications. Now you can use both lifts to work on a car, but the big benefit to a two-post over the four-post is because you don't have the two long ramps underneath the car, you have a lot more space to work on the car. And you've got like the suspension fully extended, so that way it's easier to work on the suspension, pull the wheels off and work on the brakes, things like that. Now, you can do that on a four-post lift. They have special jacks that are available, or jack trays you can put your floor jack in, so that way you can lift the car off the ramps and start working on them, but it's a little more cumbersome than just having the complete underside of the car open. So those are your real big basic differences between the two. Four-post is really ideal for storage and you can do work on it. A two-post lift is ideal for working on the cars, and you cannot be using them as a storage location for safety reasons that I outlined earlier in the video. And so that's today's video. I hope you found this information useful. As always, if you did, don't forget to smash that like button, give us a thumbs up. It helps me out with that YouTube algorithm. And of course, I've also included links in the description below of the different detailing products and vlogging equipment that I use. So if you have any interest in that type of stuff, go ahead and click on those links as well, because it definitely helps the channel out. And if you want to be kept up to date with all my future uploads, don't forget to smash that subscribe button down below and ring that notification bell as well, so that way YouTube will keep you up to date of all the videos that I do in the future. And as always, guys, I will see you the next video.